legend, David Spade.
All right, all right. Ah, it's nice, huh? Nice, huh? I know you're thinking, how much coke is in that DeLorean? Folks, seriously, don't text and travel through time. They wanted me to tell you that. There are two men who know their way around every decade. Men who have survived all the dangers of time travel. Gunslingers, hoverboard gangs, sexually aggressive mothers. I'm talking about Marty McFly and Doc Brown. In 1985, Michael J. Fox, Christopher Lloyd, and director Robert Zemeckis brought us the single greatest time travel movie ever, Back to the Future. Who could forget lines like, "Hey, Doc, you gotta give me a minute on this here." Mallory? Back to the Future continues to be loved by audiences year after year. In fact, everyone stay quiet. The 25th anniversary trilogy is available on Blu-ray and DVD for the first time ever later this month. It's good news. Set your time circuits to awesome, and let's get ready to go back to the future.
Marty, have you interacted with anybody else today besides me?
I've never seen purple underwear before, Calvin.
Hey, McFly!
What?
Calvin!
Marty! Dad!
Daddy-o.
You're my...
My name is Lorraine.
You're George McFly.
George McFly?
Do I know your mother?
Yeah, I think maybe you do.
I gotta go.
Hey, you. Get your damn hands off her.
Yeah, well, I might have sort of bumped into my parents.
Great Scott.
My calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine? Out of a DeLorean?
Look out!
Thanks a lot, kid.
Oh, don't be such a square.
Hello? Hello? Anybody home?
Oh.
Think, McFly. Oh. Think.
Future, Christopher Lloyd, Michael J. Fox.
It might surprise you to know that Chris is a man of few words. I'll just start by saying I want to thank Spike and Scream for this. This is amazing. And all of you guys, the greatest fans in the world. I think I accept this on behalf of Bob Zemeckis and Bob Gale, Neil Canton, Frank Marshall, Kathy Kennedy, Steven Spielberg, and the cast, Leah, Crispin, Tom, everybody, Yuri. And I also want to thank Chuck Berry and John DeLorean.
right, okay. I guess it's my turn. I gotta say, somebody here tonight came up to me and said that their daughter had just seen the Back to the Future trilogy for the first time. And I think one of the most remarkable things is this trilogy just keeps going on and on and on and on. And it's thanks to all of you, all the fans everywhere that have made this possible. Love you all. And nothing's better than being here with Michael tonight. That is the best.
Okay. Have a great night, everybody.
You too.
That's the most I've ever heard you say.
I know, my God. You inspired me.